At this time, American LaFrance did build their own fire equipment. For a whole long time, while there are volunteers built, so really cool truck, and it works. The two folks up in the cab are both volunteers in the month.